Ever since Alejandro tried to undress me with his eyes.
Hi, the director wanted to see me? Hey. Is this it?
This is the location Abby gave us, right here.
By the truck.
According to Abby's coordinates... in the truck.
Bet Abby could last longer than 10 seconds playing random chat.
You are obsessed.
You wouldn't understand.
Why is that?
Because being irritating is second nature to you. Me, I'm charming. That's not charming. That's a bloody table.
Tony.
Abs, slow down.
I don't want to miss anything.
Like what, the burrito bar?
Are you going to be a party pooper this entire trip, McGee? Come on.
Señor.
You know, the last time I was in Mexico, Montezuma got his revenge on me in a very, very big way. I was sick for a month.
It's called bottled water, McGee. Maybe this time you won't be so cheap.
You saw the text Tony sent me. I mean, look at that. It's got to be a serial killer. As soon as I go out of town...
Abby!
You know,
Bienvenidos, Monsieur.
Hola.
Ah, it's thrilled you can make it. I trust your flight was pleasant?
Oh, it was. Boy, my arms sure are tired.
Well, not too tired, I hope. You're going to need them.
For what?
We have a stack of cold cases waiting for you and a class of eager students hoping you'll share your forensic expertise with them.
Sounds like I'm going to be busy.
See, well, not so busy, perhaps. You will not have time for...
Let's just say busy. Leave it at that.
Oh, I apologize. It's your Magoo, no?
McGee.
Well, unfortunately, there's only one room available at the Justice Department's guest quarters.
Well, then we'll check in a hotel.
I do not recommend it. The entire reason for the symposium is the escalating violence from the local drug wars. I really must insist you stay here together. However distasteful we all may find it.
No regard for protocol. Human remains are to be processed in the autopsy garage.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say...